To install MS-DOS 6, you will need 4 floppy disks of MS-DOS 6 setup. 4th disk is optional because it contains supplemental utilities. It will use DOS virtual machine additions for shared folders and CD-ROM access. Let's create a virtual machine first. CD-ROM at least to 64 MB. Hard drive should be set at least to 2 GB. More than that, you will have to create extended or logical partition, which will take some time. So don't bother with that. Capture first disk. And begin setup. Press enter. Press enter again. And press enter again for now. It will now format the disk and allocate all space. If you have to change a country or keyboard layout, change it here. Otherwise, press enter. Press enter to start installation. Note about the erase if it happens. Now choose second disk. Choose third disk. Release the third disk and press enter. Press enter again to restart. Okay, now MS-DOS 6 is installed, but we'll install a few more things. So let's install supplemental utilities. Go to A, setup to see details. So it will install supplemental utilities. Now let's type setup C DOS. Choose all components with A and press F5 to choose FGA. Press Y and press Y again to overwrite that file. Okay, now that's installed. Now let's install DOS virtual machine additions. Type DOS add. Press Y. And it's installed. Now let's release that too and restart. Okay, now we have completely installed the MS-DOS 6, and now we can share folders and use CD image files. Let's just share folder. Use Z by default, and now let's open that file from the disk drive, and that's how shared folder actually kind of works. Okay, now let's exit. And that's pretty much about it. Enjoy using MS-DOS 6.